I'm gonna attempt this natural ponytail quick weave. This is how I braided my hair. Not very good, just on the lay back. I don't like a ponytail, I don't like the bump. But once I start laying a couple tricks, I'll come back and just show you how it is. I'm gonna put some hair protector on and then I'll start laying some tricks. I wanted to say that, I think I forgot to mention that. So let me go ahead and do that and I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm just blow drying the mold and stuff in my head so that way it gets hard to apply the tracks. Okay, y'all, I've put in like 3 tracks so far. This is my leave out. I do got a leave out around the edges in the back. So cheap hair, just some, I forgot, like $60 package, I don't know. But this is my leave out in the front. You see, I know my edges, I ain't got no edge control and none on there yet, but the hair, I just put like 3 tracks so far. Nothing perfect, just, yeah, so, yeah, this is it so far. I'm gonna lay some more tracks and I'll come back up here when I finish. Yeah, I'll come back. Gonna apply some tracks. I got some pumping up in here. Then I'm gonna blow dry it a little bit. Just to keep the step. I'm brushing because I got somewhere to go in about 2 hours and the rest of the week get dry shit. So yeah, you just repeat the step. You know how you like it every time. Okay, I just add some color tracks in the front. I just did 1 track so far. This is how it is. The rest is all black. See the back? You see it or not? This is it. I did 1 track. I'm going to add another color track to the top part. So. Second track. Gonna hit the blow dryer on it. Underneath it is my rubber hair. So this is it so far. Still gotta do my middle. Alright. I still have to do my closure. This is just the install right now, so I can plug it up. right now I'm just applying my closure that I just did. I'm pretty sure y'all know how to make a closure. A lot of YouTube videos on that. The end result, I haven't put any edge control on it or anything. So this is it. I haven't flatter on the back of my hair yet, just to get out the braid. Now that I've installed this, I have to style it. I'll probably take a couple pictures in a minute once I get dressed. I'm gonna get showered, so that's it. And again, it's just some Yaki 10 inch cheap beauty supply store here. Some to do the other hair real quick when you're on a budget. This is it. Hope y'all like it. Thumbs up. Alright, so this is the finished look. I just got the shower, so. Took some edge control, just did my edges up here. This is the back. Still put it up in a ponytail, which is where my edge is kind of rough there, but still goes. I might wear it down because I'm gonna go out tonight for a minute.